Welcome back to Built by Apes. I'm here with Dylan, the owner of this Toyota Mark X with Kobokan Aero Itasha. How does it feel to be able to display your car at this convention?
Okay, it feels great because I believe this is the first Itasha to be able to be displayed at an event that was managed by the Elite Indonesia. So it feels really great.
Messages for all Itasha lovers.
Okay, keep working hard, just believe that we Itasha lovers can be able to participate in this kind of event, very high quality event. So I really hope that the Itasha scene will be more recognized by the Indonesian car community and the whole automotive industry as well.
How do you enter the world of Itasha?
Because I saw some posts in the internet, like Instagram or Twitter, and I like anime and, you know, Japanese culture, so I want to try to be different in the Indonesia car scene. That's why I tried to bring the Itasha culture here. But I also want it to be a high-quality Itasha. So that's how I got into it, basically.
Where did you make the Itasha?
Okay, so I did my Itasha in Built by Apes. You can see it over here. They did a really good job at making my Kobo Itasha dream come true. So I really hope that if anyone wants to do an Itasha, you can go to the Built by Apes official Instagram at Built by Apes.
So for you guys who want to make your own Itasha, you can DM us at Built by Apes or at OntakRiput. Thank you, Dylan. Best wishes for your future events.
Thank you.
Thank you.